Right, I heard a dark voice beside of me, and I looked round in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other.
This is a film about reggae music, the popular music of Jamaica. Reggae is ghetto music, the sound of the slums. Reggae evolved in the West Kingston slums in Trenchtown in the mid-60s. Reggae is outlaw music, primitive, tribal, hypnotic, zero-degree music. From a synthesis of various soul musics, reggae is a rhythmically accented mixture of West Indian folklore, African and Afro-Caribbean rhythms. Reggae was developed from ska, blue beat, and rocksteady. Meanwhile, reggae music has emerged from its folkloristic isolation and given important impulses to pop music. The film was mainly shot during the Montego Bay Reggae Festival, Jamaica, in July 1979. Reggae is Rasta music, Irie Irie, cool oneness. We talk to the third world man.
Say with me now. Say after me.